plans to fire in your garage. Absolutely fine. 75 off 34. James Vince. It's the same position. No excitement there if I catch it, but he's so languid in tall players. The tired Elliott's. They look so easy. It's that easy for Jimmy Vince. He earns the count of the maximum. He hits it a long, long way, but just the way that he hits it every time, he makes it look so simple. Just a little flick. Raced away.
दुनिया में इंडिया और नाइजीरिया के अलावा भी तो बहुत सारे देश होंगे ना उनसे पता उन्हें भी यही चाहूंगी
इतने सालों तक जिस सच्चाई को बीच से छुपा कर रखा
Thank you. Stop this one. Such a good feel with David Miller. I think it's a goal. Can't quite get there. was trying to roll up another one. Yeah, that's a temptation now that Wade is back on strike with the smaller side of the boundary. That's Western Terrace in smaller pockets for his sweep shot. But it's been all Vince. Vince is 26 from 10, striking at 260, 3 and 2. Miller with that dive. Yeah, just noticed him there.
It's a bumper.
Me pago ocho mil dólares.
Thank you.
hitting, spin very well. He's got a power hitter against spin, but also they say he's quite clever in the way that he builds his innings.
That's a great chivalry. Match 14. Flamboyance of the wrists and the right hand here. Tayo. The right hand is
hit the lens straight away. He does this with the new ball. He's quite accurate, and that wicket just adding to his bowling spell. 10 delivery, just 12 off and a huge wicket. So it's been a welcome return into the side.
Tries to catch it. E2 on the charge, wide like fence. Isn't quite time this one as well.
Osaka back to his Facebook page and answer a K-Lake Chushin contest and win prizes and get a chance to be part of the Osaka Power Run.
mean throughout this
PSLA more or less has been beating Batten or Batten's full pace
throughout his spell, even when he's not going
for a run, is the pace that they're not getting in sync with is your pad or is your pad higher up?
Extra pace. Jazz fun. Pampers. What a cricketing shoes called. Studs or spikes?
That means stud. With a spiky haircut. Red bag. Yeah, well, you need your studs on, even on a surface like this. Spikes. Grip as a bear. Five in the wide. Okay. Samaraza gives no signal
down
its
wall. Sydney showing his ways with
a pace. Hang it in. Make it carry. That's made him so difficult to get after. Nobody really has got into him because of the extra pace. We saw that pull shot from Matthew Wade, and it was high up on the bat near his handle because of the extra bounce and sip off the surface. And once you have that, especially in the short format where you have to get after him,
and then there's no time actually to
get in sync with his pace and get yourself in. You
can't take an over, so just to get
used to the pace and bounce that he has, and that's why he's been so effective
throughout this season.
He's still getting that ball to carry that pace. The ball just
stops you
before your back comes down. Well, there's a miscue. So, pick up and get it in because Tobe's quick. These guys, short stature, and just struggling a little bit with extra bounce and pace at the moment. There you go, have a look-see. That's his first over here. You can have a little look and just check it out.
नौजवान बल्लेबाज के लिए जो है रफ्तार के एतबार से सुस्त
कर रही है। दो दिन पहले की विकेट के मुकाबले में
मेरी मुझे इस पर पैंट चेंज करनी पड़ेगी, ये तो चलेगा।
और वो ऐसी टीम बन जाती है जिसमें दूसरी टीम ये सोचती है कि अगर इनको हरा दिया तो फिर हमारा टूर्नामेंट सही जाएगा।